A California Highway Patrol officer's patrol vehicle rear-ended by a car authorities say was going too fast in the rain. This happened Wednesday morning on eastbound Highway 50 west of the 34th Street exit. The officer was able to get out of the way. This is the shot of the driver's car that lost control. CHP says the patrol car was parked in the center median with its emergency lights on, investigating a different crash. No one was hurt. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.